gonna bring one leg back again. I'm gonna focus on my bow, hips move out, hips move up, similar to the wrestling bridge. So I'm gonna go here, I'm gonna bow down with my hips, touch the floor, hips drive up. Touch the floor, hips drive up. Go 10. This knee, slight bend, but you don't wanna squat down. You wanna focus on your hips bowing. What you're gonna do right after this good workout, you're gonna bow to yourself. You did a good job right after a good show. Fully extend the hips, touching and back up, then switch. Again, I'll show you one time. If you wanna let this video go through, switch to the other leg, go for it. If you wanna play the video again, go for it. You do it 3 times to build muscle. 1 time, just for fun. If you like it, do it again. Hips, lower back, that's some good work.